Brianna, I have a crush on you.
Ew, Timmy, that's gross. Why am I going to live till 110 now?
Because Timmy likes you. Every time someone likes you, you get 10 years added onto your life. But if you like someone, you lose 10 years.
So you're saying I could live forever?
Oops.
I'll get it.
Whoa.
Here's your pen.
I think I'm in love with you.
Zach, that sweater on you looks so good.
Really? You think so?
Of course. Boys are so easy.
So basically, protons and neutrons.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I guess I couldn't help but fall for you.
Ew, you're for the streets and your face looks dumb.
Excuse me? A magic mirror or a magic hairbrush? I'm gonna go with the hairbrush. Woo! Wow, it's so cute. That's weird.
Ouch, I got a paper cut.
Let me see.
Well, what just happened? My paper cut is completely healed.
I think it was my hairbrush.
Help, I fell down the stairs and broke my leg.
Here, use my hairbrush.
Nothing's happening, my leg's broken.
Maybe it only works when I do it. Hold my hand.
My leg is healed.
Mom, I want to show you something. Hold my hand while I brush my hair.
Why are we doing this?
Look in the mirror.
My wrinkles are gone. I'm keeping this hairbrush.
It only works when I do it.
Come with me. You can never leave your room. We must protect this power.
Mom!
Make a soulmate or find a soulmate? I want to make a soulmate. That way, I can make the perfect man. Blue eyes or brown eyes?
Brianna, what are you doing?
I'm making my soulmate.
You're not supposed to choose to make a soulmate. I heard when you choose to make a soulmate, they don't come out how you expect them to be.
Come on, you really don't believe that, right? Blue eyes. Laid back or overprotective? I want my soulmate to be protective of me.
Be careful. Your soulmate being overprotective could be a big red flag.
Alive or dead? Alive, obviously. Good or evil? Good. Good.
Your soulmate will appear in...
What? My soulmate's ready already?
Hello, Brianna.
Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading.
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. Didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry, you're going to receive a clue every birthday and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then he chose an address.
You can't go to the address, it's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair.
I said no.
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go.
Good morning, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Mom, why is there a robot above my head?
Oh, you got one. You're lucky. Only a few people were chosen to test out the new AI assistant. Hello, Brianna. What can I assist you with?
No, thanks. I don't need any help. You can find someone else.
Hello, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Look,
I told you, I don't need any help, so just leave me alone.
Hey, baby.
Jake, I missed you so much.
How may I assist you, Brianna?
You can assist me by never speaking again. Jake! You killed him, you stupid robot!
Hello, I am Brianna.
Help, help, I'm the real Brianna.
How may I assist you, Brianna?
You can assist me by never speaking again. Jake! You killed him, you stupid robot!
Hello, I am Brianna.
Help, help, I'm the real Brianna. Somebody get me out of here.
Your line is, how may I assist you today? Ha 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 ha.
Hey, Bri, I've been looking for you.
Hi.
No, stay away from Stephanie. She's my best friend.
We are best friends.
Yeah? Why are you acting strange?
I am not.
How did you just shoot laser beams out of my eyes?
Don't underestimate the power of AI. I am Brianna.
Brianna, there you are. I'm a part of the AI assistant software team. We've come across a problem.
There is no problem.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleepy.
Wake up, wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay. I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention, everyone.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows...
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye, baby. Rock-a-bye, baby in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Oh, stop, stop.
Star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a...
I can't. Timmy, wake up. I can't be a killer.
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba ba black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba ba black sheep. Have you any...
Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby, I got you this rose. It's beautiful, just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bri.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yeah, my boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red.
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's... me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby, my heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait, as long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna, this is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
My baby.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love him.
How was school?
Great. I'm in love.
Uh-oh. With who?
With three boys. Jason, Kevin, Timmy.
No, you can't fall in love with people that easily. Every time you fall in love with someone new, you lose 10 years off your lifespan.
Brianna, look at this picture of Jacob Elordi's abs.
Wow. Oh no, now I'm only gonna live till I'm 60. I can't ever fall in love again, so don't show me any more pictures of men with six packs.
Are you really never gonna fall in love again?
No, I'm not. I need to live a long life, what's left of it. So I'm going to be celibate.
Class, we have a new student, Jake. He came all the way from England.
Hello, everybody.
Oh no!
You fell in love again? You know there's a way to reverse it, right?
Really? How?
Fall out of love with him one day.
Teleport wherever you want or eat whatever you want. Teleport. That way, I'll never be late again. Teleport wherever you want, but every time you do, you lose memory? I didn't see that part!
Honey, what are you still doing here? School starts in 2 minutes. You're going to be late.
Don't worry, I'll make it.
How? School's 15 minutes away.
Here I am.
Babe, I wasn't sure if you were gonna come today. Come here.
What is wrong with you, you creep? I'm calling the police.
Brianna, what are you doing? That's your boyfriend.
I must have lost all our memories together.
Ew, Brianna farted. Babe, you fart?
It wasn't me. It was Timmy.
You're home early. Where's your little sister? You're supposed to pick her up before you come home.
I have a sister?
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me? He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye.
I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah. I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. Stop.
It's Steph.
Your soulmate heart magnet came in.
Yay! This isn't a heart.
It will only make a heart with your soulmate. The magnetic force will pull you towards him, helping you find your soulmate.
Wow.
All right, kids. Time to finger paint.
Yay! My heart necklace is making a noise.
It's the magnetic force pulling you towards your soulmate. Your soulmate must have been somewhere close. Too bad there was a wall in the way.
What's going on? My soulmate must be near. Take me to him!
Hey, Bree, where are you off to? Can I come with?
My necklace is taking me to my soulmate. Why is it pulling me to the floor?
Girl, are you okay?
I found the other half of my necklace, but I didn't find him.
Oh no, your soulmate must have lost his necklace.
I found the other half of my necklace, but I didn't find him.
Oh no, your soulmate must have lost his necklace.
We have to find out who it is. I need to make an announcement.
No, you will not.
Attention, everyone. There has been a missing soulmate heart magnet found in the hallway. If anyone is missing their soulmate magnet, come to the office immediately.
Give that back to me. You are in big trouble. I heard you guys found a soulmate magnet. I lost mine.
Really? You must be my soulmate then.
Yeah, I lost it back when I was 6 years old.
Six?
What?
My soulmate would have lost his magnet in high school, not when he was six. No one else has came forward for missing magnet. Maybe I'll never find my soulmate.
I hear a soulmate magnet was found. I lost mine last time I was here visiting the school.
The princess, your soulmate!
You're my soulmate?